Quincy, Massachusetts. We love this guy. He gets better